New Zealand is free from COVID. It has been 17 days since the last new case was reported in New Zealand, during which the time an additional 40,000 people have been tested, and on Monday also marked the first time since February where there has been no active cases. This is the official site of COVID-19. The data for New Zealand, you can see from here, there are no new cases. New cases are zero and confirmed cases are around 1,000 and deaths are 22. This is a remarkable achievement by the New Zealand. It has been 17 days since the last new case was reported in New Zealand, during which the time additional 40,000 people have been tested on Monday. Also marked the first time since February where it has been no active cases. However, Prime Minister Jacinda Ardern said border controls would not be lifted even though government is set to roll back all containment measures. They can hold public events without limitations and private events such as weddings, functions and funerals without limitations. Retail is back without limitations, hospitality is back without limitations, public transport is back without limitations, and travel across the country is fully open. The South Pacific nations has also imposed 75 days of restriction, including about 7 weeks and strict lockdown in which most businesses were shut and everyone except essential workers stayed at home. While the job is not yet done, they are not denying that this is a milestone. They are confident that they have eliminated the transmission of a virus. Not a point in time, it is a sustained effort, said by Prime Minister Ardern. There are 8 other countries which are free from corona. The first one is Montenegro, which is the last European country. This is Montenegro, European country, to report a case of COVID-19, had declared itself free from virus on May 24th. The other country is Eritrea. This is the East African country with a population of 6 million, announced its zero cases on May 15th. The other country is Papua New Guinea. This is a Pacific nation, declared itself free from novel coronavirus on May 4th after the first case was detected. The country is having 8.9 million people, reported only 8 cases. It has banned travelers from Asia and closed its border with Indonesia. The government has also introduced tough curbs, including night curfews and bans on the public gatherings and public transport. The other country is Seychelles. It just reported 11 cases of COVID-19 and all of them have since recovered. The country is having around 97,000 people, which reported a temporary ban on cruise ship along with the travel to China, South Korea, Italy and Iran. The other country is Holy See, which is also called Vatican City. Holy See announced that it has zero COVID. This particular area is Holy See, which announced zero cases on June 6th after all 12 cases recovered from the disease. The other country is Saint Kitts and Nevis. This is a West Indian nation which became free from COVID on May 19th when all of its 15 confirmed cases recovered. With a population of around 52,000, St. Kitts and Nevis recorded the first case on March 24th and it is set free from coronavirus on May 19th. The other country is Fiji. Fiji has declared itself from coronavirus by April 20, after all of its 18 cases recovered. The nation have reported its first case on March 19th. This particular area is Fiji. The nation had reported the first case on March 19th. The other country is East Timor. East Timor. This is the Timor-Leste. This is the eastern part of Timor. On May 15th, East Timor reported the recovery of its 24th and final confirmed cases. That the country had put travel restrictions for non-nationals who visited China as early on February 10th. These are the 8 countries, and Also, New Zealand, which is set free from COVID-19. That's the end of our discussion. Please do subscribe for further more updates. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day.